Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a security camera to a DVR using pre-made CCTV Siamese cables. I'm referring to these Siamese cables here, the ones with the BNC connectors and the power connectors already attached to the cable. Let's jump over to the bench and I'll show you how it's done. Here on my test bench, I have one of our Viewtron BNC security cameras, a 50-foot pre-made CCTV cable, a Viewtron hybrid BNC DVR, and the individual 12-volt DC power supply that is included with the camera. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to attach one end of the pre-made cables to the security camera. The BNC connector simply pushes and twists on, and the power lead simply pushes together. The other end of the cable, I'm going to attach to the individual power transformer on the power side. That simply pushes on, and then that would get plugged into a standard wall power outlet. And then the BNC connector connects to the BNC input on the DVR, which again, simply pushes and twists for the connection. So what if I want to use a power supply box instead of this individual DC transformer? I'm going to disconnect that from the cable. And then this is the multi-camera power supply box that I'm going to use. It plugs into a standard wall outlet as well. But as you can see, it has multi-channels and the power is attached via these two screw terminals instead of the power lead coming off of the pre-made cables. So to connect that pre-made cable to the power supply box, I need to use one of these PT3 pigtail leads. That converts that power plug to a positive and negative raw wire connector. So I'll need to loosen up those screw terminals and attach those raw power leads here. Here's the power supply box with the PT3 power lead connected to the screw terminals, and the other end of the cable is connected to the power input on our pre-made CCTV cable. If I was actually mounting the power supply box on a wall, I would punch out one of these access holes to run the cables through it. Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. The other option besides the pre-made Siamese cables is to buy a spool of RG59 Siamese where you cut the cable to the exact length you need and crimp on the BNC connectors onto the end and attach the power connectors to the end as well. That's really useful for installations where you have long cable runs, like longer than 150 feet. That's the max distance that we have in our pre-made cables. We have detailed cable installation guides, both for the pre-made Siamese cables, as well as the RG59 Siamese spools. If you want to refer to either of those guides, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/cable. If you have any questions about any of this or anything related to video surveillance systems, you can always email me directly at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. Thank you for watching.